We're working to get more information about a fire in downtown Raleigh. It started around 3 this morning off of South Wilmington Street. No word on what caused the fire or if anyone was hurt.